the air defenses on the compound.
All right. We're approaching exit altitude. So if you just look outside, you'll see it's time to lock and load. All right. It has been a thrill. But now it's time for you to get going. Gotta jump, as in, throw your body into the blue abyss. You'll be fine!
How does it feel to be dropping in and visiting our old friend once again? Like a repeat vacation, yes? Be sure to leave a good review for our host, huh?
Principal, atentos. Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Voy a dejar pasar. You're clear. Go on. Go on.
Hey, hey, hey. Is this your first time? El Rubio's personal guard are the only ones allowed in there.
Perfect. Back on the inside. You know where the vault is, of course. Just remember, his personal bodyguards will not be fooled by your uniform. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Yeah.
plan here too? All right, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. And here we are, again.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
¿Sabe quién tiene la tarjeta de acceso?
Sí, César.
Recién estaba hablando con él.
Now, we regroup and head back north.